Hey guys, JT with a quick RC update. I know a couple of you guys were hitting me up. I was just trying to give it a second or something, but I did see that Losi announced this. Basically, they announced a Tenacity DB or Desert Buggy Pro. Now, beforehand, they did have a Desert Buggy, but it was not a Pro version. And then before that, they had another Losi Buggy as well. But we'll focus on this particular Tenacity chassis here. So this one I had before, it came with a plastic chassis, and the battery actually loaded from the bottom. And I wasn't a big fan of that at all. I guess about several months after it was announced, they had a performance kit that they released that you could buy with it. Now, the buggy at the time of this video costs $349, and this performance upgrade kit costs $99. So you're looking at close to about $500 to get this kit and convert it over. But it did what, to me, the buggy needed from the very beginning. So now Losi comes back and they announce this one. So this one comes in two different paint schemes there. You guys see that there. And the price is at $429, which is cheaper than paying $349, than another $100 for the upgraded kit and stuff for that. Also with this, you're going to get the new Smart Spektrum ESC, which I still have to look some more information up to see what that's about. But I know it's 130 amps. Speed controller, and it comes with, of course, the IC5 connectors. It comes with a new motor, so thank you, Losi, because that other motor was just running on 2S, it would overheat. But this is also a 3150 motor as well. And here's just a quick look at the shocks. These shocks are 12 millimeters as well, which is basically the same thing that comes in that upgraded kit. But this is the car Losi should have did. So I'm glad that they did this. And at the price point of $429, I think it's set at a good price for what you get with. You get LED lights and stuff with it as well. And also you get a Spektrum radio with AVC on it. So pretty excited about this one. There's no release date just yet, but if you guys find out there is one, put it in the comments down below. And put your comments down below also about this. And as always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more videos. Thanks for watching.